What took you so long? You had us worried. I thought you'd been caught.
Delivering my message wasn't easy.
Did your uncle read it? Will he help us defeat the Khan?
I hope so. But we can't wait to find out.
Wind's getting stronger.
The storm will be here by morning. Did you secure the siege weapons?
Enough to cause plenty of damage. Also found some deserters from your uncle's army who want to follow the ghost. We're ready.
Tell the others we attack at dawn.
I'll spread the word, but you should check on them. They want to hear from their leader.
Lord Sakai.
What happened to you?
It's good to have the head of Sido Temple with us.
I would never claim such an honor for myself.
I know. That's why you deserve it, my friend. Tomorrow we avenge your brother and the warrior monks of your temple.
I just want our home back.
The warrior monk of Sido Temple fight. They are the best chance for our life.
Sakai.
It's good to have your bow with us, Sensei.
I gave you my word.
You've given me more than that.
Don't get sentimental, Sakai.
As you like, Sensei. I'll let you prepare for tomorrow.
I prepared my whole life. One more day makes no difference.
Doesn't it?
You know what I think?
Here we are, my lord.
You're in good spirits.
Of course! I've been sipping good spirits all day.
Don't sip too much. You don't want to sleep through tomorrow.
Joking aside, there's no way I would miss tomorrow. I'm here for Taka.
Thank you, Kenji.
We stay on Tsushima. We're dead.
Lord Sakai.
Why would they let go of Castle Kaneda and Castle Shimura?
They only need the port.
For what?
Cut down enough timber to double the size of their fleet. See?
Lord Sakai!
Masako, I wasn't sure you'd come.
I said I'd be there when you needed me. But I need the Khan dead too. He murdered my husband, and his men slaughtered my sons.
We won't let them escape justice.
I'll help you make sure of it.
Get some rest. Tomorrow will be a long day.
Or a very short one.
I think he was right to do it.
The ghost is a hero.
He's a samurai, isn't he? He's too awake.
We've come a long way since you pulled me off Komoda Beach.
You were so heavy I could barely drag you. Had to strip you half naked just to reach town.
I wouldn't be here without you, you know.
I can't lose you, Jin. After everything we've been through, everyone we've lost, I can't.
I have to stop the Khan.
No, you don't. You could find a boat, sail somewhere quiet, while your uncle fights his samurai war.
Do you really want that?
No.
If I fall, promise me you'll keep fighting.
You're a real bastard, Jin Sakai. You should get some rest.
Not yet. Let's sit just a little longer.
This is it. We have one chance to take down the Khan before he attacks our mainland. Kenji, what's the status of our siege weapons?
Ready to rain fire on the Mongol fleet.
Good. Yuna will signal your attack. Once the volley begins, the Mongols will charge your position and run right into our ambush.
The explosives are set up. Archers on the rooftops.
We're with you, Sakai.
Thank you. All of you. Go.
Jin, there's no sign of your uncle.
That storm's not waiting. And neither are we. Get ready to fire the signal arrow. Now!
The Mongols are coming. We'll cut down anyone who gets through.
Thank you.
more of my sword!
Watch your back, mother!
Don't let him get behind us!
Take the fight to them! Forward!
Yeah.
plan worked.
The Mongols are regrouping.
We won't give them a chance.
Norio is leading the rest of our forces up the hill.
Then we'll join him and press the attack.
You're all safe.
This is where it ends. Today, the Khan dies. Lord Shimura isn't here. We fight alone.
We'll lead an attack on the main gate. Distract the Mongols while you find a way inside.
You'll be overwhelmed.
We came this far. We're not turning back now.
You are all the bravest warriors I've ever known. I hope to see you again.
Leave the battle to us.
What are we waiting for?
No mercy for the Mongols!
Fight! We fight for Lord Sakai!
For the throne!
Rooftop, look over the camp. Figure out how to find the Khan.
Chingharwo!
Yasumbe!
Huge fish water.
Sand pits.
Look!
Бидний хотоо сагнахаар шийдэж
хич хараа бол олон анатер нэг мартана. Өчүүх хүчтэй сам. Хөрслэхан.
Энэ үхчихээ.
Өдөө хөксөн онцсамаа.
Тэр тэнд байгаа юу?
Танд хоригдсан бүлт байна.
Look over the camp. Figure out how to find the Khan.
Is death. Because you and your uncle would not surrender. I offered you peace, and you chose war. Now, the people of your mainland will suffer.
You will never leave this island. Avenge the people of Tsushima!
Vengeance? The petty wish of a child! Fades.
I will avenge the people of Tsushima.
Vengeance? The petty wish of a child.
I will avenge the people of Tsushima.
Vengeance? The petty wish of a child.
I will avenge the people of Tsushima.
Vengeance? The petty wish of a child. Defeated you before. This would be no different.
You sound afraid.
Yeah. Come on. Back! Kill Dogo!
This is yours.
Almost lit.
The Khan is dead.
The
But his army is still here. Our home won't be safe until we drive them out to sea.
And when they're gone, what happens then?
We start new lives.
I used to know what my new life would be. Now I'm not even sure who I am.
You're a great warrior. A loyal friend.
And a thief.
That's the past. What you become tomorrow is your choice. We can't stay here long. My uncle will come looking for us.
No, he won't. After the battle, he sent a messenger.
Did he offer to make peace?
He wants to meet you by the still waters under the red-leafed tree.
Omi Lake. We used to spar there when I was a child.
Want company?
I need to face him alone. He's my only family.
I know. It still hurts, thinking about Taka. The smell of smoke in his hair. His quiet laugh. The hell he'd give me for drinking too much. My whole life, he was part of me. And now, I'm alone.
You're not alone. You have me.
A ghost. You belong to everyone.
Lord Shimura isn't here. I'll wait for him on the dock.
I wasn't sure you would come.
I wanted to talk with you. If we work together, we can drive off the remaining Mongols. Start rebuilding our home.
That is not your duty. The Shogun has disbanded Clan Sakai. As of today, you are no longer samurai.
I sacrificed everything for my people. And I would do it again.
New samurai are coming to replace those we lost. They will occupy your land and estate.
I have to say goodbye to my home.
Ride with me.
Will you remain in Chito of Tsushima?
Yes. Shogun asked me to train his warriors to fight the Mongols.
Good. They won't give up until they've conquered all of Japan.
I will spend what years I have left ensuring they fail. A task I hoped we would face together, as father and son.
You can still remarry, start a new family.
Yes. I suppose I can. Like he could use a push.
Here, let us help you.
No, trouble yourselves, my lord.
Nonsense.
You can't do it alone.
You are much too kind. The mud is thicker than it looks.
That's a heavy load. Where are you headed?
Jogaku. The ghost army is up there.
He has an army.
You didn't hear? They'll sail for the Mongol steppes with a storm at their back. Burn their homes to the ground.
An impressive goal.
This is everything I can offer them. I hope it helps.
Then we will see you on your way.
Thank you, my lord.
Jogaku is many miles from here. Keep away from the mud. And the Mongols.
I will.
I have no idea what he's talking about.
Not here. Follow me.
I don't have an army.
Every day, more people flock to your cause. The Shogun is concerned. I am concerned.
You have nothing to fear.
When the new clans arrive, will people bow to their samurai? Or betray them in the name of the ghost?
I won't let them do that. They'll listen
you
to me.
You openly defied me, Jin. My most trusted warrior. You taught our people to disobey their leaders. What makes you think your followers will obey you? Enough riding. Walk with me, Jin.
As you wish. My family's cemetery.
The resting place of seven generations of Sakai, including your mother.
And my father.
We must pay our respects.
miss this.
So will I. The Shogun has declared you a traitor.
He ordered you to kill me.
The Ghost was an outlaw. We taught our people to defy their leaders.
To defend themselves.
With poison. A gift you gave to our enemy.
I had to stop you from throwing away our people's lives.
You have no honor.
And you are a slave to it.
You are my son. Now I must continue the line of Shimura without you. I must start a new family.
And my head is the cost.
Taking it is my punishment. Final day together. It is beautiful. It's time. Write the last words of Clan Sakai
and Clan Shimura. That saw my pain. Destiny divides our souls. This is where we part.
Parents will always be with you.
Yes, Uncle.
I will train you to become the strongest warrior Clan Sakai has ever known. I will raise you as my own son. Are you ready?
Ready. Let me go in peace.
The wounds you dealt my spirit will never heal.
Killing me will only make them worse. I don't want to hurt you.
Fear the Shogun.
Killing me will only make them worse.
I can't fear the Shogun. honor me with a warrior's death.
twin mountains of Clan Sakai. I won't let my family fade from memory. Hope you find peace, Uncle. Yuriko helped me pick these for my mother. I can't believe she kept them all these years. Norio promised he'd teach me to play the horagai, so we can signal each other across the island. For most of my life, I dreamed of being your son. Yuna's knife, the blade's dull. Can't believe it's still in one piece. You were faithful to the end, Nobu. Smells almost sweet, but it's as deadly as any blade. You should be here, Rizo. Trading stories, getting drunk. Kenji's best. Or so he tells me. I'll have to share it soon. Taka's trial run, before he made my grappling hook. He didn't want to disappoint me. And he never did. I lived under these banners most of my life. Lady Masako lost everything. And everyone. If she can keep moving forward, so can I. Jin Sakai is hereby an official student of Sensei Sadanobu Ishikawa. What have I gotten myself into? Tomoe didn't need this anymore. I hope she found what she was seeking.
Jin, I like your new home. It suits you.
It will have to do, now that Clan Sakai is gone. And I've been branded a traitor.
I heard about your uncle. Will he come for us?
I don't think so. But sooner or later, someone will.
What matters is you're alive. You defeated Khotun Khan and left the Mongols without a leader. The mainland is safe.
But our home isn't. The Khan's forces are stuck here. More desperate than ever to conquer our island.
Then we'd better keep fighting. Just don't forget. Tsushima needs you.
I'll never forget that.
Good. We'll cover more ground if we split up.
Hit the Mongols from all sides. Take back our home.
Goodbye, Jin. And take care of yourself.
I will. You too, Yuna. You know.